word he used to create Choose War reference. Five other countries, we're told, have made similar commitments, and that countries like, well, Germany was a main supplier of these leopard tanks, a different model, and it needs to give permission for them to be exported to Ukraine. We're expecting a decision on that shortly. But not only that, Germany's main tank manufacturer has said that most in stock or in factory won't be ready until 2024. Now, time's a luxury you just don't have in times of war. So this is long been what we have called for, not just the volume of Western aid, but also the speed.
James, thank you very much.
13 minutes.